Hola Mis Bonitas. So this is a review. Today I will be reviewing from Grace and Stella the Organic Argan Oil Hair Mask. I did purchase this product with my own money, and let's go right into the product. So I purchased this on January 9th and I received it in the mail on January 11th. I did purchase it through their website. It did take me to an Amazon link, and so I have an Amazon Prime membership. So keep that in mind. When you're an Amazon Prime member, you pay a one-time fee, and that kind of helps kind of cover all your shipping for the rest of the year. So I had 2-day free shipping with being an Amazon Prime member. So keep that in mind, that if you do decide to purchase something from Grace and Stella, that shipping will vary price-wise, just depending on if you are a regular Amazon customer versus Amazon Prime customer. This product, I did a unboxing and demo of, so if you haven't already checked that out, I will have a link below. But this is what the product looks like, just in case you're first joining me. This is the actual emblem of the company. Here's the product. There is 8 fluid ounces or 300 grams of product in this. You also have directions of how to use it, ingredients, as well as this is the lid for it. We'll pop it open. There is a clear plastic that's stuck to it, and then this is what the product looks like. Now I want you just to notice the color of the product. It is a very light green, and you'll find out in a minute why. And the consistency of it is definitely hair mask. It's kind of gooey, it's a little thick, no scent, maybe a light like lotion scent. And yeah, so if you haven't watched my demo, I did show using this product in my hair and what my hair looked like the evening after the hair mask, as well as in the morning after, what it looked like. So I just want you to know first about my hair, like, history. I do color my hair. I do have a lot of white and gray throughout my hair. So it is nice because it is hair cut, like, hair color safe. I do have dry, curly, thick hair. And when I mean thick hair, I mean anybody who seriously sits there and plays with my hair, or any hairstylist has worked on my hair, says I have enough hair for 2 to 3 people. And right now I haven't actually had a haircut since November, so I'm definitely overdue, one, for a haircut, but two, that kind of gives you an idea of how thick my mane can actually be. I have been using this product since I received it on the weekends as my, like, weekend hair care routine of doing a mask to my hair. Now, let's go over the pros and cons of this product, and then you guys can decide if it's something that you're interested in purchasing. So, one, the price for this product is $10 for 8 fluid ounces. Well, no. Not 8 fluid ounces, 300 grams. I forget how much that is in ounces. I'm silly. It's more than 8 ounces, I think. Anyways, keeping that in mind, $10 is a really good price for this product. Now, something to keep in mind, on the back, it always tells you how long you have from the day that you open to start using the product. I have 6 months to use this product. That's a lot of actual product in here to use. And if you're only doing it like me once an actual week, maybe 2 times if I have the time and I'm lucky, you probably, it depends how long your hair is, how thick your hair is, you could actually make a decent dent in this to very little. It just depends on what your hair routine is like. For me, I don't think I'm gonna get through all this product in 6 months, but I'm definitely going to make a little dent in it. And if, obviously, if you have other people in the family that have long hair that want to actually do a hair mask, then this is an overall good buy. The next thing that about this product that I do enjoy is the actual, like, overall experience, customer service, as well as the shipping. I thought it got here really fast. I thought, I did have a question. I sent Grace and Stella's an email via their website, and they answered within less than 24 hours, which is awesome. The irony is they actually answered me, and I didn't think they answered me, and then I checked my spam email just randomly, and there was a response from them, and I was like, oh crap. So make sure that if you have really high levels for your email settings, that you add their website, their email to your list so that you can actually get an email response if you have a question that you actually send to the company. As you know, I'm always honest with my reviews of products. So the cons to this product is something that is not necessarily a huge thing to me, but just something that I want you to keep in mind and be aware of. This product says it is organic argan oil hair mask, but if you actually look at the actual ingredients on it, there are oils in it, but it's not argan oil. The ingredient states vitamin E, vitamin C, shea butter, sunflower oil, aloe vera juice, which hence why it has that light green tint to it, jojoba, I don't think I said that word right, oil, chamomile extract, hickory back extract, thorn coating, and amino acids protein. Amino acids protein is what kind of helps soften hair. But having vitamin E and vitamin C and the shea butter in it are also key points as well. But there is no actual listed argan oil. I believe the product has changed in description on their website now, but that's just something to keep in mind, is that there's actually no listed argan oil in the ingredients. Although the ingredients here listed are good, they are not argan oil. So that's just something to kind of keep in mind. If you're looking for 100% argan oil hair mask, this is not going to be the product for you. Again, there are some great items in this product, but it's not argan oil. So that's just something to keep in mind. My overall thoughts of this product is I am glad that I have the product. I will try to use it as best I can. I do like the fact though that I did get really good customer service. I think the price point is right. I did receive these products very quickly, and I do also love their little catchphrase of no more bad hair days. So that is my overall review of Grace and Stella in regard to this hair mask. If you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. I will have a link as well to their website. They have some other products that look really fun. They have this like coffee like scrub. I love scrubs, coffee scrubs. It's unfortunately been sold out for a little bit, so I'm hoping it'll come back on the website really soon. But yeah, definitely at least stop by. Check out their website. They have an Instagram. Maybe you can check out something there. I do know they do random giveaways as well. So if you have any questions, comments, concerns, let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.